For me to have the opportunity to be representing my country after 30 years, it's something that I'm really proud of. It's just a reflect of a lot of hard work for me, for my coach, for my family, and I'm really happy, and it's just the proof of the dreams come true. I think my favorite experience here at Beijing is when I noticed that I qualified for the free skating just after my performance with the short program. When I just saw the cue that says that I was qualified, I was extremely happy and I just jumped. I couldn't handle myself and I just let my emotions take control for a moment, and it was something really special for me. It never felt something like this before. Many people start to know in my name and also to know in my story. I think this is a new opportunity for me to represent my country in a big sport and also in a big stage as like the Olympics. So I'm really happy and grateful for this opportunity, because I think there will be more people and more kids inspired with my story to come and also to have the same dream. Closest one is the World Championships in France. I wanna do better than here. I think we've been doing great with the practice, with training, and it's also a new opportunity to show people that I'm working hard and that I'm Donovan Carrillo and I wanna be my best version. I want to have a new opportunity to represent my country in Milan 2026. I'm really motivated with this Olympic experience and I don't want to end. When I finished my short program and my free skate, I didn't want to leave the ice. I want to keep dreaming and I want to keep living the Olympic dream. I just know that I'm really happy, and because I think I'm opening a new door for Mexican new generation in figure skating.